Hey, yo. Finishing up the prequel, bitch. Hashtag Iraq. I did 6 months in Kuwait, never Afghanistan or Iraq. I'm telling y'all, election shit and politics, it does not for me. I feel as if Obama and Romney been robbing me. They just running games, so y'all decide on the vote and give it up. As soon as they sworn in, everything they sold, they gonna fucking switch it up. Please save all the speeches. Nothing said is gonna make me a voter. It's motherfuckers rooting for popular party in public, then go vote for the opponent. Most politicians should take this country and destroy it like Conan. I'm not hearing what you're saying unless you support the truth or security in the homeland. It's not my intention to be offending, but we as motherfuckers gotta respect everybody's opinion. Who really got integrity when it comes to a president or mayor? I don't care who's winning what states or who's a better debater. Here. Now what should I end on? Older voters out there been gone. They probably ain't worried about the issues. I bet they gon' vote based on skin tone.